Understood, Inquisitor.
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Crush the Space Marines!
Come on!
facilities sub-basements.
And here is our entrance. Inside, Inquisitor.
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
And that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed. Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theatres. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition. Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.